What is up, fans of Privateer FX? Coming at you on the 20th of June. We got central banks in play today. Draghi, Philip Lowe from the RBA, and Fed Chairman Powell are all speaking at 3:30 Swiss time. This will be very volatile for foreign exchange, so we will be ready. Until then, we have basically a market that has calmed down a bit. You see this tail in euro-yen and euro-dollar. The low yesterday was 115.30. Now we're definitely just sitting here mid-range. And we expect a mid-range trade until the central bankers come in. We are still core short euro-yen and core short euro-dollar. We have very decent averages from some trading yesterday. We're going to stay core short. We expect Draghi, we certainly don't expect him to be bullish. There's every chance that Powell is hawkish. So this could create an interesting downside momentum, which could take euro-dollar through 115.10. But our base case scenario is that euro breaks 115.10 this week. And so we are preparing for that. Short euro dollar, short euro yen. Let's look at cable. Broke through 132 yesterday, and it's just weak. Totally weak. Weak high, 131.78. Pathetic. It's like no juice. This is probably going to make a new low at the European Open in 45 minutes, and we just expect this to continue lower. I mean, we got BOE tomorrow, so there's a chance that we do have some sort of short squeeze in the next 24 hours before the BOE, but in all likelihood, that will be short-lived, and we will be talking about 130.40, which is the next big level, going into Carney's remarks, which we expect to be dovish based on the housing market in the UK and the economic indicators, which are all have all been shit. Dollar Swiss is interesting in a sense that it's kind of been a tug of war of risk off and dollar bullishness and euro weakness. 99.90 is kind of interesting, or 100. It's very difficult to trade dollar Swiss, as I've mentioned to everyone. We're not going to bother with it, but this looks like a sneaky way to get long dollars. Dollar Swiss through 99.90. Keep it in mind. Bitcoin traded up to 6,800. That was good enough to sell any kind of Bitcoins that you accumulated at 6,200. Keep 10% of the position, so now you have a nice core short with an average well below 5,000. Same strategy going forward. We had some negative news because of some coins that were stolen out of Korea. Usual stuff. One way to look at this is the more of these heists, stolen coins, the learning curve of protecting these exchanges is just going to get higher, and it doesn't really affect Bitcoin itself. It's just really a function of how poor the IT is at these exchanges. So don't confuse stolen cryptocurrency with fault in the cryptocurrency blockchain. It's really just poor business management from the exchanges. Anyway, we are not rebuying 6,200s here. We are now sort of patiently waiting for one last puke in Bitcoin, and we do recognize this could probably go down below 5,000 just to scare the Christ out of everybody. But we will be there at 5,200 and 4,200 to scoop some up. Anyway, that is it for now. Core short euro, core short euro yen. For the sneaky amongst us, maybe dollar Swiss longs today.